The big guy.
Beer can chicken's pretty easy. Chicken, beer, coals.
That wasn't such a good rip.
Basically, the beer boils up inside of the chicken, hot. You got your tin foil top, keeps the heat in. You got air coming in through the bottom, keeps the blaster furnace going, cooks the chicken. The beer keeps it moist, nice inside, so it peels right off. It's good stuff, man.
Let's get to work.
First thing, build yourself a little fortress. Supposed to have fun too in the process. Let's keep this thing interesting.
Not so dramatic, but it's coming.
What you gotta do is build a little aluminum tent for your fucking chicken. You're gonna cook it on these coals. You wanna cook it though, it's gotta be hot. A lot of skeptics out there don't like the beer can because it's aluminum, but as long as it works. It can also be termed as a hat.
Where the fuck's my beer? Come on, I wanna sit on it.
Let's spice it up.
This Double Rock has been brought to you by Allspice.
And PBR.
It's brew time.
It is brew time. Important main ingredient, beer. Take a rip first. So basically, this fucking bird wants to mount the fucking chicken. Slide her over, spread the legs. You got that shot, Schmitz? You didn't get that? It gets hot as fuck quick.
You might need a rock.
All right, I think we got things under control, big dog. So now we're hoping this thing's just gonna cook this thing perfect. It's hot in there. I burnt my hand already.
Oh, look at that.
This is the hard part. Tackling this little guy. Oh, yeah. Ow!
Damn, look at my fucking hip hurts.
How is perfect.
Okay. Chicken.
Good times, good people.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yep, eat up.
Eat them up.
Who?
Man. First one of the day.
Yeah.
The best thing is if you let the can of beer cool down after and you drink it, it's got drippings in there. Pretty proper.